Hello, dear friends. How are you today? Welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have a nice radical equation here. Square root of x plus 6 minus square root of x plus 1 is equal to 1. We want to find x values that satisfy this equation. Let's begin with calling the conjugate of this expression, which is square root of x plus 6 plus square root of x plus 1. Let's call this a capital A and multiply these two lines. Then we have from the difference of squares, we have the square root of x plus 6 minus again, square root of x plus 1, that is equals to 1 times a, which is a. Then we cancel this square root on square. Write x plus 6 minus x plus 1 equals to a. So a is 5. This is the first part of our solution. Now we have square root of x plus 6 minus square root of x plus 1 equals to 1, and square root of x plus 6 plus square root of x plus 1 equals to a, which is 6. Then adding these two equation, we will have 2 times square root of x plus 6 is 5, is equal to 1 plus 5, which is 6. Dividing by 2, we have square root of x plus 6 equal to 3, and squaring both sides, x plus 6 is equal to 9, x is equal to 3. This is our solution. To check, we can write here 3 plus 6 is 9, 3 plus 1 is 4, square root of 9 is 3, and square root of 4 is 2, and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So that's right. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.